Man, that was close.
Whew.
Damn it. The storm must be interfering with comms.
Oh, really? You know why they don't make comms that can't be interfered with?
The technology isn't advanced enough to...
Because of what they don't want us to hear.
Sure, Levy, whatever. We need to find a way out of here.
Oh, can't we just wait for the storm to pass?
Yeah, right. They can last years. Did you read the briefing?
I'd rather take in the mission with my own two eyes. Once I beam down, make my own conclusions.
Whoa. Something's in here with us.
Yeah, pretty convenient storm. This has Vendorian written all over it.
What? Vendor Prime's in the Beta Quadrant. There's no reason for Vendorians to be here.
That's what they want you to think. They're shapeshifters. Trust me, Vendorians are setting us up.
I'm picking up a faint energy signal. It could be a way out.
What are you doing?
Checking the energy source?
That's exactly what the Vendorians want us to do!
There are no Vendorians, man! And just because they sound scary doesn't mean you should believe that stereotype.
Being controversial is what makes them so good at tricking their prey!
Fine. Wait here, then.
Yeah, right. That would play right into their tentacles.
Whoa, someone must have abandoned this on a previous away mission. All-terrain treads, partial charge, and ionic shielding? Yes! We can use this to get to the shuttle. It's our ticket out of here. Huh. Only one seat, though. One of us will have to stay behind.
Out of the way, Boimler!
What are you doing? What the f***, Levy? Now we're trapped!
There's a dream vehicle just sitting in the middle of a cavern with only one seat? Yeah, that's a classic Vendorian morality test.
Ugh, Vendorians don't care about human morality! Look, I know you're some outside-the-box math genius, but do you ever wonder why you've been stuck at the same rank for like a decade? No wild, unfounded theories on that? Huh? Well, it's because you're insufferable. Wolf 359 was a tragedy. Q exists, Picard isn't some hologram, and Voyager's EMH is! Ugh, do you know who benefits from us being stuck in this cave? Everyone! Because they don't have to deal with you!
I just want to help.
Your cruelty displeases us. You have failed our morality test.
Oh, Vendorians!
Whoa, no way!
I knew it!